Hello, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Rage 2. Guys, if this video gets 80 likes, I will do part 3 in a really weird voice. Excuse me. Use a voice engine or something. But for the do, let's get it. If you guys want to watch part 1 of it, I will chuck it up in the cart for you guys now. Like, the graphics are like, it's so much better compared to... No! 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 Up, 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 up! So, I'm actually, what I'm doing is, I'm trying to find a few people that can help with the resistance. Nope. Just shooting this guy.
Ammunition low. Percent integrity.
Yeah, I'm stuck. Get it. Oh, man. Oh shit. No, I can't die. Guys, this game is so fun. Like I said, it's so it's actually so much better compared to the first one. Oh, I love the 140 for hertz monitor. Grenade, get over the fence. Jesus. This game is intense, eh? Oh. I got hit by a bazooka. Like his tats. I really need to find some ammo. Oh, did I kill everyone? God, no. This game is surprisingly fun. Oh God, it's just a mannequin. Sorry about your feet, dude. Nice shot. The throwing oh shit. Hang on one second. It's got a notification. Let's get back to it. Alright. I don't know what the objective is here. I think it's just to kill everything that stands, I guess. So he's got a battery. Oh, wait. Oh, money! We all like money. That thing's got a TV on his head. Got 180 ammo now. Good. This game's kind of giving me like the Fallout vibe. I don't want to blow that up. Computer. Ammo. I've got 280 ammo now. Is that a knife? I can't use. I don't know what the point of that one was. Yeah, there are still people here. God, I'm just racking up the ammo in this gun. I don't feel like I've gotten everyone yet. It's like loot heaven in this area. I've got enough ammo apparently. What's this? Oh. Grenade! If I'm being honest, that was quite anticlimactic. I was expecting this big. This is my new vehicle, guys. Wait, can you do that? Like, can you take their vehicles? What did I do wrong? I'm gonna get back to my vehicle. My vehicle talks to me. I'm gonna keep looting because there could be some other stuff that there is to read or research or... One thing I like about this game is everything's colourful in a way. So where else can I loot or people I can kill? Yeah, I'm definitely getting a Fallout vibe here.
Walker, listen. We're still gonna meet Mayor Lucem, right?
That's activating.
Oh, that is a big drop. But I feel like... Oh, there's more people to kill down there. Get out of the vehicle. That was easy. Let's go, nerd raggers. Yeah, he's on my team. Let me take all that shit. Look at all the stuff in here. Don't know what the battery's gonna do. I might make this video a little bit longer than the last one. God, I'm good at this. Which is funny because I'm not really good at games. And I find like gathering ammo in this game is pretty easy. Or simple. Oh, is that a shopping thingy majiggy? I'm over here! Where's my team? I think. I just want some other people to kill. What is this? Is it useful? I cannot do nothing with it. I got no more health. That looks like a broken down high S fan, but it's not. High sense? No. Alright guys, I might leave it there for today. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit that like button, because it helps out with my channel and helps my videos become recognized. Alright guys, I'll see you in the next video. Stay beautiful.